was a challenge to complete the biggest sulfate reduction plant, including water injection facilities. By injecting high quality water with less sulfate content, we increased the oil production. On-time project completion was critical to sustain oil production on West Island. Any delay would have directly impacted oil production in the field. The SRP module is the heart of the sustaining water injection facilities on West Island, and it was achieved.